Francis, and I'm coming back to you today to tell you about a spell that I do for horrible people in this world, and it's called Snake Bitten. It's an evil spell of revenge. So, this spell is not for the faint of heart, but if you can hang with me, then you can do this. The first thing you will need is your petition paper. You need a black ink pen. Better yet, a black marker. You'll need the name and date of birth of the son of a bitch or bitches who have hurt you or did something that just brought you to your knees. You need a picture. You need personals like hair. Personal like something that they wore on it, like panties or something like that. If you can't get in that fingernails, hair, or any of that sort of thing, it's okay. This spell still will work. You write their name on that petition paper. You write down what they did to you, and you tell the paper, this is what this asshole did to me. And in the background, you're playing like hate music, and you're paying it as you're getting yourself into this situation. But this is a very, very evil spell, y'all. Okay, you need plenty black candles to put on your altar. The first one you're going to start, you're going to need a petition paper just for that. You write the person's name on it, and you put it underneath that candle. You start that first. The strongest black candles you can find, this is what you get. You get black arts on, and you load your candle, like on the side. I've said it in my other videos. You load it on the side. You take like a knife, because this is all bad. So you want to take a knife or strip off something and dab down the side of your candle. Not by your wick, but down the side. And you load that with anything that you want to load it with that you think that can hurt them, like your oils. So you're going to take... Okay, the name or whatever. Okay, you could make a doll for this if you wanted to, but it's not necessary because the paper and everything that you're going to need is all you need. You're going to take a big piece of paper, their name and everything wrote on it, tell what they did. You're going to put your piss, your shit, some blood. You're going to need a big toad, one of them big, nasty, warty ones. You're going to need that. So if you're scared, you can't do this. But if you're not, get the big toad. Then you're going to need a black snake. Still alive, y'all. You can't be scared if you want to do this type of work. So when you write their name, you get the toad. You get the toad home. You talk to it and you tell the toad, I'm going to feed you this person. And you tell them what it did. And you shove that paper down the toad's throat. You shove it down there and you say, You get ready, you take your snake, make sure that you don't get bitten. Because I prefer to be a poisonous black snake. You take the snake and you put it, like in a cage or whatever, an aquarium, so they can get ready to eat. Because, the snake is going to eat. It's going to eat this toad. You put it in there, and as the snake is eating this toad, the person inside is going to feel all of the pain that this toad is going through. But that means that you're making two sacrifices. The first one you're sacrificing, you're going to sacrifice this toad. And then once that snake eats that toad and you stay with everything, then you get mad at the snake and you kill the snake. You kill the snake, you take it and you go to the graveyard and you go. And remember what I told you about talking to the guardians of the graveyard. Tell them that this, you want to bury this person. I want this person buried him. I want they kept him. Who can I go to? Whatever. Make sure that you bring your offerings to the spirits that's going to help you. Make sure that you get you some ruthless spirits that you want to work with. I have my own. You have your own. And you tell them what you want. And you give them the offerings. And you bury that snake under by this grave or whatever. Bury it deep. Whatever, and leave it and don't look back. And this will take care. This is a very evil spell of revenge. So again, don't forget, you need the petition paper with the name on it. You need the picture, date of birth, name, whatever. If you can't get the picture, you don't have personals, the name and date of birth are just fine. Whatever, as long as you know who you're talking to, you put that intent into that, you start your first black candle. You're going to put your piss, your shit, you're going to have that toad, nasty toad, a big one, preferably, because you want the snake to chomp on it for a while. Then when the snake kills the toad, you kill the snake, you take the snake to the graveyard, and you bury it. And this is an evil spell of revenge, and it's called snake bit.